Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to tell you about the video call issues in Infinix Smart 8 Plus. So if you want to enable the video call or if the video call is not working, I will tell you how to do it. I will show you all the steps in this video, just follow them. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. Now for further detail, let's watch the video and see how to do it.